Hello and welcome back friends. As from the video topic, you might have understood that this video is going to be just about loyalty. Basically, I'm going to discuss two things. Why you need loyalty and how to get more and more loyalty points. So let us start this video without wasting any time and thank for your supportive comments and subscribing my channels and giving likes on Facebook and other social media platforms too. So first of all, let us check out what is the maximum loyalty you need to get. Okay, so we are here with Occupy. Okay, my god. So yeah, this is just level 12 plot. However, there is level 15 with 7200, 16 with 8000. But meanwhile, if you go to Eden, currently it is ROC map. But if you go to Eden, it will increase two more guys, like 9000 for city and other. It all depends on what are those things. Probably 9000 and above it will go. So how to increase to take part in all those battles? So the first thing, guys, I will recommend you should try upgrading your coalition base camp as soon as possible. If you will check out now, it needs 972k. So you might say to me that why you are upgrading like this, why you are not keeping your all coalition base camp levels equal. So when you click here and check out by pressing here, guys, then you will see it needs 814k for just level 11 and 900k for level 17. When you will see the third coalition base camp, so it is taking low for level 8, so it you may consume that at the higher level it may take more. So first of all, try to maximize your coalition base camp 1 because it can help you a lot. The second thing, guys, total how much you can get from the coalition base camp is just 8000, but in Eden you need more. You can see 2000 each. So maximum 8000. So now what you need to do? Now go to a specialization in the blue one and move to right side, guys. You will find that each coalition base camp, means one coalition base camp, just increase 15. That means there are four coalition base camp which can increase your total 60. And even at the maximum level, it can help you get 75, guys. So total 75 into 4 equal to 300. So basically you can get maximum 300 plus 3 600 plus 3 9 plus, so total 1200 extra you can get, which will lead you to reach total 9200, guys, which is a good sense for a guy to reach to the next level. And meanwhile, if you are still not able to break out the city, then here are assault fortress and guardian fortress for you, which you can get by unlocking different buildings, which I may discuss in my another video, because this video is currently just for loyalty. Now the next thing, guys, how to get materials for upgrade the coalition base camp. So in the beginning, I will recommend you that if you are just in the beginning, like study only, have told that you need at least 3, 3, 6, 3, 9, 5, 14 specialization, plus you need at least 2 processing queue. So 14 plus 10, 24 level you should at least reach. However, in the beginning, as you can see, I have just reached level 17. So currently it is not possible for me even to reach at that place. So what I did, a 3 workshop currently. What happens here, guys, when here my production is greatly increased and I can now make more and more materials from this processing queue, which can help me upgrade the different buildings at the right time, which will help you in future, maybe in ROC season 2, ROC season 3 easily, guys, because when you are upgrading these buildings, you are going to get honor. So basically honor can help you a lot in the battles, because honor can help you increase a specialization which will even determine you where you will put your specialization in future. So this was up for today video, guys. So you can increase total 8000 from the buildings coalition base camp and 1200 from this United Research one. You can get total 1200 if you get all the max. So this was all for today video guys. We'll meet again soon in a new video about the different thing. Thank you guys.